Of the video. In this video, we will learn how we can change active voice into the passive voice. So let's start the video. Okay, so we will start with the simple tense. Which one is the simple present? Tense. Then we will write it in first in active and then in the passive way. So in present simple, I do my homework. This is a active voice sentence. How we will change in passive? My homework is done. We change the first form of verb into the past participle. Now in present continuous, we will write I am doing my homework. How we will change the active into passive? My homework is being done. Move next. In the past simple tense, the active voice is I did my homework. Did is the second form of verb do. Now passive will be my homework was done. Again past participle. In past continuous, active voice is I was doing my homework. Was doing. How we will change in passive? My homework was being done. Here in the continue tenses we put being in between in between helping verb and the main verb. Present perfect is I have done my homework. Now what we do? We will put been between have and done. My homework has been done. So this is how you will change active into passive. Wait a second. You have noticed that the object came in the last in the active voices, but then these object mentioned first in the passive voice. Okay, now move to the next one. Past perfect. In past perfect, you will write, I had done my homework. In passive, they mention homework first. My homework had been done. They put been between had and done. Now, moving to the simple future. In simple future, we write, I will do my homework. Will do shows that it is the active. Now passive will be my homework will be done. They put be between will and done. In future be going to, you will write active voice I am going to do my homework. But in passive you will write my homework is going to be done. My homework is going to be done. Past participle with be. Modal. Modal, you will write, oh, I must do my homework. But in passive, you will change it like, my homework must be done. In modal perfect, you will write, I should have done my homework. Should have done. In the active voice, how will you change in passive? My homework should have been done. Now you have put been before done. Okay, so this is how you will transfer or change active into passive. So here are some key points. First of all, you will change the first form of verb into the past participle. Jaise do ko inhone har jagah done kar diya. In the case of continuous, you will write being in between helping verb and the main verb. Jaise ki aap dekh rahe hain present continuous mein is being done. In past continuous was being done. Okay. And in the cases of perfect, active voice में ही जो है वो past participle जो है वो लिखा हुआ है. The only change you will do is put been between helping verb and the past participle. Look at the present perfect. I have done my homework. My homework has been done. Come to the past perfect. I had done my homework. My homework had been done. Okay. So this is the rules of the transitions. आज आप इनको ही याद करेंगे एंड यू विल डू द डेफिनेशंस, यू विल लर्न द ट्रांजिशनल रूल्स. टुमारो इंशाल्लाह वी विल डू द 3 एक्सरसाइज ऑफ योर लेसन नंबर 19. सो थैंक यू फॉर योर टाइम. अल्लाह हाफिज़.